The few things that if you are office worker or you do certain things for a prolonged period of time, it's best to stretch every now and then. Maybe every half an hour, get up to do some sort of stretching to move the hand and around and move the wrist a little bit. That will prevent. Also using good posture at work. You can have a specialized keyboard and also good mouse, good size mouse to fit your size of your hand to prevent all these problems.